I now yield 1 minute to the very distinguished chair of the Rules Committee, Ms. Slaughter from the state of New York.
I'm going to forego the niceties of congressional conversation this afternoon because I've only got a minute to tell you what I really think. There are times when the timidity of the Congress of the United States absolutely overwhelms me into anger. We have sat by in this country since the Second World War was over, watching American jobs go to rebuild the economies of Germany, Japan, and Korea, one after the other. We have gone way too far. We have jeopardized our own being. If we believe that we can be a superpower, the superpower, and not manufacture anything, I think we are sorely mistaken. When we are dependent on other countries for all the goods that we need, not only domestically but militarily, I think we're in a sorry shape. Now, our trade policies that we have had have been awful, and it is bipartisanly awful. But I will tell you right now that as far as I'm concerned, and I hope a lot of my colleagues agree with me, until we get reciprocity, until every trade agreement that we pass says that that country has to open its borders completely to trade from the United States of America, we don't have anything. We're way late on this. We're 20 years too late to be doing this. We're right at the brink right now of financial disaster in this country. Those jobs that we've lost are not coming back. We have got to be rebuilding a new economy. We can't do it if China is going to do it all first and get there and dump on us an undercut. So not only pass this bill today, but demand stronger policies in this country to save us for our next generation. Thank you.